channel and welcome back to a yet another Nykaa haul. And these are all the products that I have purchased from Nykaa. और ये मेरे recent purchase नहीं है. I have purchased them during the Valentine's Day sale and the Holi sale. तो ये मेरे पास early March से हैं. And I wanted to share this with you all very long time back, but because of all this quarantine thing going on, I just didn't want to make any video. So this is the first video that I'm recording during the lockdown period. And this video is just for the entertainment purpose. ये सारे ही products के link मैं अभी आपको नहीं दे पाऊंगी because Nykaa is not delivering any other thing apart from essentials. अभी चूंकि हम कुछ भी online order नहीं कर सकते हैं और हमें करना भी नहीं चाहिए, so I won't be able to give you any link, but I will update them as and when the lockdown gets over. And as you must have seen, I have a Luxe box as well. So this is my first time purchasing any luxury product from Nykaa, so that I'm going to share with you later. First we'll start with this box and let's see what all products are there. और इसमें से कुछ products मैं use करना start भी कर चुकी हूँ और कुछ हैं जो मैंने अभी use नहीं किए हैं. So these are all the products that I have purchased. So now let's begin one by one and let's see what all I have got. So the first product that I have purchased is this Wow Skin Science Apple Cider Vinegar Shampoo, and this is the backup of the shampoo that I'm already using. And let's open it. So this is the shampoo. As you can see, it is still sealed. मैंने इसको use करना start नहीं किया है. So this is the first product that I have purchased. Moving on to the next product. This is the Nivea Shower Gel, and it's a 125 ml bottle. As you all know that I use Dove body wash only, but I have almost used all the variants of the Dove body wash. That's why I thought of trying something different, and since I'm trying it for the first time, that's why I purchased a small bottle. Aur agar ye mujhe pasand aaya then I might repurchase it, otherwise I'll go back to my Dove body wash. So this is the second product. Now moving on to some makeup products. These are the Nykaa Soprem Creamy Matte Lipsticks, और ये मैंने Valentine's Day sale से लिया था. And these retails for ₹299 each. I remember because I have already made a detailed review on these lipsticks. And if you have not checked out that video, I'll link it here in the I button. You can check it out after watching this video. So that's that. Moving on to the next product. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder, and this is in the shade 20 Light Medium. And finally, I got my hands on this. I got quite a good deal on this product. That's why I purchased it. So that's that. Moving on to another product by Nykaa. This is Nykaa Take a Brow Eyebrow Filler, and this is the outer packaging. And I'll just open and show it to you. This is the actual product. और इसे भी मैंने कुछ दो तीन बार use किया है. I am still not sure about this product, how I feel about it. And this is its wand. And I'll just show you. This is the product. ये एक आईब्राउ फिलर है, सो इट इज इन द पाउडर फॉर्म, बट मैंने इसको जब भी यूज किया है मेरी आईब्राउज बहुत डार्क हो जाती हैं, सो आई थिंक आई विल नीड टू प्रैक्टिस अ बिट मोर टू गेट द हैंग ऑफ इट. सो या दैट्स दैट. आफ्टर परचेजिंग द Nykaa प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई हैव जस्ट शोन यू द लिपस्टिक एंड द आईब्रो फिलर, आई गॉट अ फ्री लिपस्टिक फ्रॉम Nykaa एंड दैट वॉज द Nykaa मोल्टन मैट लिप एंड चीक कलर. आई हैव मेंशनड इट इन माई टॉप 5 पिंक लिपस्टिक्स आई गेस, बिकॉज जब से ये मुझे मिली है आई एम टोटली ऑब्सेस्ड ओवर इट. एंड दिस इज इन द शेड 11 स्पेंसर, एंड इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ पिंक. इट हैज पर्पल अंडरटोन्स टू इट. दिस इज द शेड. आई वुड नेवर बाय एनी कलर एज सच, बट सरप्राइजिंगली इट लुक्स वेरी गुड ऑन मीडियम स्किन टोन. यू कैन यूज इट एज अ लिप एंड चीक कलर एज अ नेम सजेस्ट. सो दैट्स दैट. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. दिस इज बाय लॉरियल पैरिस, एंड दिस इज देयर रूज सिग्नेचर लिपस्टिक, एंड दिस इज द आउटर पैकेजिंग. And this is how the actual product looks like. And I have the shade 129 Eye Lead. This is again a very beautiful nude shade for medium to deep skin tone. And I'll just swatch it and show you. This is how the shade is. It's like an orangey peachy nude, and this is what I have on my lips today along with K-Beauty lip liner. I saw a lot of YouTubers raving about it, that's why I purchased a shade. और उस time L'Oreal पे कुछ sale चल रही थी, तो उसके साथ मुझे एक lipstick और free मिली है, that I will be showing you in a minute. इसका formula बहुत अच्छा है. It's a very watery formula, but it has a lot of pigment in it as you can see. और ये काफी long lasting है, and it's extremely extremely comfortable on the lips. So you don't even feel that you have applied anything on your lips. So I really like the formula, and if you're looking for a very comfortable liquid lipstick, you can definitely give it a try. So this I purchased, and along with this I got a lipstick free. This is the Color Rich Matte Lipstick, and this is in the shade 211 Spring Rosette. It's like a very light baby pink color. This is the shade Spring Rosette. It's a very beautiful Barbie pink color, but it's going to wash me out, so I'm not going to use it. I'll probably give it to someone else. So this is the free product that I received with the Rouge Signature Lipstick. So that's that. Moving on to the next product, this is a nail paint by L18 and this is a yellow color. This is in the number 135. Now I want to try a yellow nail paint from a very long time since summers are around the corner, so yellow color looks very bright, so that's why I purchased it. And ye bahut hi sasti thi. I think it was for rupees 50 or 100, I don't remember. I will mention the price on the screen, but I guess it was for rupees 50. So yeah, that's that. Moving on to the next product, this is the Miss Claire Pearl Eyeliner in the shade 09 Red. And this is something that I have never used. I'll just swatch and show you how the color looks. This is the eyeliner. So these days I'm quite gravitated towards different eyeliners apart from black. So that's why I purchased it. Aur ye bhi zyada costly nahi tha. And I have still not used it because Holi ke baad se lockdown chal raha hai and all that corona thing is going on. So I did not get a chance to use it, but I'm very excited to try this. So yeah, that's that. Now moving on to the last thing from this box. This is again something that I have never ever tried. This is the first time that I'm trying this. This is the Dear Darling Tint by Etude House. And this is in the shade RD303. And I purchased this on the recommendation of Shalini. She's an amazing YouTuber. I'll mention her channel link in the description box. Unka skin tone aur mera skin tone kafi milta julta hai. So when she tried on herself, I really liked it. Aur unhone kafi tareef ki thi is tint ke bare mein. So that's why I purchased it. And I must say that I'm not disappointed at all. It's quite pigmented. This is the shade. It's like a dark red shade. और ये काफी सूटेबल है इवन इफ यू आर मीडियम और मीडियम टू डीप स्किन टोन. एंड आई हैव यूज्ड इट 2 to 3 टाइम्स और मुझे काफी अच्छा लगा. इनफैक्ट इट स्टेज ऑन टू माय चीक्स फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड व्हेनेवर यू डोंट वांट टू वेयर एनी मेकअप, यू कैन जस्ट अप्लाई इट ऑन योर लिप्स एंड ऑन योर चीक्स एंड इट जस्ट गिव्स अ नेचुरल फ्लश ऑफ कलर. सो या आई रियली लाइक इट. सो दैट इज इट अबाउट दिस बॉक्स एंड इट्स कम्प्लीटली एम्प्टी. नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट ऑल आई हैव परचेज्ड फ्रॉम द लक्स स्टोर. सो these are the products that I have purchased and all the products are from Laneige. और Laneige पे काफी offer चल रहा था इसलिए मैंने इसमें invest किया. So the first thing that I have purchased is the Laneige water sleeping mask and this is the outer packaging and this is for 25 ml and this is the actual product. I was not expecting it to be so small, but yeah, it's 25 ml, so it's got to be small. This is how it looks from inside. As you can see, मैंने काफी use कर लिया है and I am obsessed with this product. और मेरी dry skin है as you all know, और ये काफी अच्छे results दे रहा है. It keeps my skin very moisturized and very hydrated. और मुझे इसके बाद कुछ भी और लगाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती है. It's a bit on the pricey side, but I don't think my money is wasted. I really like it. So yeah, that's that. Moving on to the next product that I purchased. This is the Laneige Water Bank Hydro Essence. And this is 30 ml and this is the outer packaging. And this is how the actual product looks like. It's a beautiful packaging and it comes with a pump. और इसको मैंने अभी यूज नहीं किया है. मैं अभी मामा अर्थ का स्किन प्लम फेस सीरम यूज कर रही हूँ. That's why I did not start with it. So I can't comment on this as of now. I can show you the texture, how it is. This is how its texture looks like. It's very lightweight, yeah, and it feels extremely hydrating. As the name says, it's an hydro essence. It's definitely very hydrating, and it smells also very nice. So I will have to use it first to give any kind of review on it. So I can't comment right now how it will perform on my skin. But I think I'm not going to be disappointed with this one as well, क्योंकि मुझे ये बहुत पसंद आया. So I think it's going to work out for me. So yeah, that's the second product. And after buying these two products, I got two products for free. The first product is the Laneige Cleaning Multi Deep Clean Cleanser. And this is in the travel size. This is 30 ml of product. और मैंने इसको भी use नहीं किया है since I'm not traveling, so I didn't use it, so I don't know how it will work. And the other product that I got for free is this Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This is the travel size again, and I think it's a very small tub. This is for 3 grams. Yeah, this is for 3 grams. और मैंने इसको भी अभी यूज नहीं किया है. एज यू कैन सी आई हैव नॉट यूज इट टिल नाउ, बट अगेन आई हैव हर्ड सम ग्रेट रिव्यूज अबाउट दिस. सो या दैट्स दैट. दिस इज ऑल्सो एम्प्टी नाउ. सो दीज वर ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई हैव परचेज्ड इन द लास्ट कपल ऑफ मंथ्स, बट येस बिफोर द लॉकडाउन. आई होप आपको मेरा ये छोटा सा हॉल पसंद आया हो. और अगर आया है एंड इफ यू लाइक एनी प्रोडक्ट, यू कैन कीप इट इन योर विश लिस्ट एंड वेन द लॉकडाउन एंड्स यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो अहेड एंड बाय देम. And if you want any kind of review from any of these products, you can definitely let me know in the comment section below. And if you like today's video, you know the drill. Give it a big fat thumbs up and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a video. I'll see you soon next time with some other video. Till then, bye-bye.